You have almost gotten me fired, frozen, and smashed by robots.
Clark, do they not teach you how to comfort people in Kansas?
But if it weren't for you, I'd still be making coffee, dreaming of a chance to do more. You've changed my life for the better, Lois. In every possible way.
Thank you. I've been feeling off lately, and this means... a lot.